What up, y'all? This is your boy ALC One, baby. ALC the one, the BS site, baby. It's AKA Illmatic 124 and not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But my actual jersey number when I was in high school and my warm up jersey on the back of my shit at the crib. Hey, what's up to my ALC Nation and my ALC gang, my ALC crew? What's going on out there in the land where you live? You did. But hey, man, this is speculations on Kyrie Irving leaving the Boston Celtics. You know, after that tough loss, and you know, everybody's gonna assess it different. You know, the situation out there in Boston. Now, me looking at it from this standpoint as a player, because I play basketball, I think, you know, it's all about chemistry. You know, if you got good chemistry with your players, then 9 times out of 10, you're going to be all right, you know, in the long run. But that's what it's all about. It's about team chemistry. You know, if you young players play the NBA 2K19 and all that, you know, they always throw that team chemistry up after you unlock a mode or something or do something good, or you have a press conference or something after a good game. I think in Hall of Fame mode or whatever mode, but it's all about team chemistry. So, with that being said, you know, it's not necessarily all about the money, even though that's a factor, a big factor nowadays, because, you know, that's what everything is built around, you know, for the new players now, the modern players. Because back then, you know, it was all about team chemistry, you know. And, you know, me, I'm thinking that he may stay put, man, because that's the best option for him. I mean, where are the places he going to go? I mean, besides, like, L.A., you know, he already played with them. You know, he started in Cleveland, you know, but I'm just saying, you know, there ain't too many other places that he's going to go that he's going to have, you know, good team chemistry with somebody, with another team like that, another group, you know, and they played well together. They just hit a mishap because they went up against a better team, they were better coach, you know, better staff, you know, so that's what happened, you know. You know, they schemes didn't work against a team with problems like that. You know, and Giannis, he on a whole nother level right now. You know, he looking like he is the best player in the world, you know, at this juncture, because I know LeBron James around. You know, he got his team playing well, you know, and then the players that's around him, they've been around him for a while. Middleton, you know, Bledsoe, he just got on the team, but, you know, he learned how to play with him and stuff, and they gelling well, you know, and it's all due to the coaches that they did have. But I think they did have they had Jason Kidd, I think. Did they have Jason Kidd? Yeah, before they let him go, you know, they had Jason Kidd. So, you know, Jason Kidd, he constructed all that. That's who that. The Lakers need to hire the Bulls. They need to hire somebody like that, you know, that can get a group together and, you know, teach them, you know, how to play ball, you know. And it all starts with the point guard. So, yeah, you know, I'm thinking, you know, he may stay put, and then he can get the max contract with Boston, right? You know, where else he gonna get a max contract? I mean, if you go to LA, you got LeBron out there, you know, and then they come out trying to get Kyrie Leonard. You know, he's from LA, so he may go back. That's a strong possibility. And then who else? You know, other places he can go. I mean, that's gonna get him a max contract, and they got superstars already. You know, because he's not a rookie no more. He's trying to play with somebody where he can contend and win right now, because he's getting older, you know, his seasons are wearing down. So, yeah, I'm at work, man, if I can be tired. But, yeah, man, I'm thinking it's all about the team chemistry, and if he do go somewhere, that's what it's about, man, because at this point, he's not really playing for money, you know what I'm saying? He never was playing for money. You know, he's going to, you know, be on a championship team because he's one of those Cali type of players. You did, but that's my thoughts on it, man. On everything that I get into, man. I'm a holler for my nigga, man. So, roll me up for the LC the one. LC the one to be a young thing is AKA Illmatic 124 and not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. So, my jersey number when I was in high school and my warm up jersey on the back of my motherfucking kid at the crib. Like, I'm gonna keep it pimping and the boy slipping, because if you get some motherfucking ass, if you slip on that motherfucking banana thing, you don't come out, man. And I call and say, check around, you guys go home, you guys, my LC Nation. My LC Gang, my LC 20, y'all like this video. I tell not to do that, but I do see more people than that.